follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never...
Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Actually, she specifically said not to do this, but LOL, what can you do?
What would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10?
I'm a 10.
A 10?
Yeah.
That's like flawless though.
Yeah, I am flawless. Now everything
technicolor. Hey now, hey now. This is what dreams are made of.
Throwback to when my dog brought me all her puppies so she could go take a nap.
My dog taking power naps during his digging sessions. My dog thinks every shower is
look
at that big smile. Must test taste the water.
Told me you were interesting, but you're literally always in bed. I'm into resting.
If your pet was on a dating site, post a photo that would be their profile picture.
Bongola. Day in the life of a spoiled 13-year-old Maltese Shih Tzu. I sleep in till about 11:30. Then I go on a brisk walk, and that's before I have my medication for the day. I take a thyroid pill, and I also have some CBD oil for my epilepsy. I enjoy my breakfast, I digest, then I eat my back foot, scratch on the dresser, and I make sure my bone is still hidden. Then I play some games. I hide in the closet, in the curtain, and I made up this fun game called The Carpet is Lava. Time for my mid-afternoon nap. Then it's time for me to patrol the neighborhood from my top floor, my kingdom. Then I like to go on an evening walk, which I'm very excited for, but once I get out there, I just kind of stand around. I just want to get back upstairs and watch mommy prepare my dinner. And tonight, what's it going to be? Oh, it's steak.
I mistakenly thought it would be okay for our dog friend to come over and play with Ponyo's toys.
Taking professional photos of my dog at a pumpkin patch. Do you like how they turned out?
Tears falling down at the party.
Lola, let's fix your face. This is where the line should be. The last groomer went way too high. I hate it. Trim anything that lays past the jawline, check under the ear. I'm gonna grow this fluff in. As long as she doesn't lick me, I'm fine. How dare you? Really? Really? I trim the sides of the eyes while looking at her from the side, and then I soften everything with thinning shears. Just rounding and shaping. I push the ear forward with my fingy, and if you want a round ear, take the length off from the bottom, not the sides, and just make sure to soften the edges. I like a rounded shape when looking at it from the front and the sides. soften and soften and soften and blend with my thinning shears. I check my work from all angles, rounding the face. Here she is with half her face done and the final product, time to accessorize. And my favorite part, the dismount. Thanks for watching.